When your predecessor was here last year, I asked her about the non-transparency of abortion coverage in exchanges, you know, and the department comes out with their definition of separate payments that is just mind-boggling because it's not a separate payment, which would add to transparency. So I would hope that you would take some steps to modify the rule that make it really a separate payment, which provides some transparency.